Hawaiian Punch. Fine ass hair, if he had thick ass hair. Love, peace, hair grease.
What up, y'all?
It's your boy Real Talk. How y'all doing today? I'm doing good. I'm doing well. Hey, I'm about to drop a video about this subject right here, because a lot of people do not even talk about this. So let's get into the video real quick. What I got in my hand is a metal pick and a plastic pick. Now, a lot of people would rather go with the plastic over the metal. A lot of people go with the metal over the plastic. Oh my gosh. Anyway, she laughing in the back. Not just sit down. All right, look, y'all. I use both of them for different reasons. I'm gonna start off with the metal pick first. See, with the metal pick, it's good for parting your hair. You can part your hair better than the plastic one. Also, you wanna be careful when you, you can jam your head. You know, I had a couple incidents where, hit my head too hard, but put some coconut oil on it, it'll be easier. Also, you know, if you have some thick hair, some real thick hair, like, ooh, dang, girl, your hair thick as hell, ooh. You know, hair is like booty. You know, if your hair is thick, this is good to use too. Now, if you have fine hair, I mean that, ooh, like, ooh, your hair fine as hell. If you have that fine hair, plastic would be best for you. You know what I'm saying? You can rock out a really big fro if you use your plastic. I know my fro isn't out right now. In about a week, I'll take mine down and I'll drop a video to show you the length of my hair, because I am on my 8th month and I'm telling you. My hair is growing very good. And you know, I thank God for that. But that was a little quick video for y'all, you know. The difference between the plastic and the metal. So like I said, I use them both for different reasons. Let me know in the comment section below what type of picks you guys use. You use a plastic? Do you use a metal? Let me know. You know what I'm saying? So like I said, if you have fine ass hair, if you have thick ass hair, eating a lot of cornbread and all that other stuff, you know, use your metal. Alright, it's your boy Rel Talk. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Love, peace, hair grease.